سروان ازا راستا فونت کال الله یه هوا باشه نه هوا شای باشه نه کار کداش و حالا تو اول تو نه پس و تو دیگه نشون سروان دیو بره زن عوی زن با عوی سکیچ نم تیچ نس ورد نم تیچ سویت نم چو نو دیس از یه بره شفار کنم دیگه نس تو نیم کتیم را کوی کوان تو دیگه نس کم زام and the you know there's news in the media right now. You know, really in America as did a airstrike on some Iranian backed militia according to the news that's coming out in Syria. So you know, you have a war tension in the moon. Now when you read the scripture, we're going to the scripture, it shows that Esau, right, which is so-called white man right now, he's running this earth, right? And from the following his track record, as you will see that this man is running the earth with a long trail of blood behind him, right? And this is where the problem comes in, because scripture shows you that this man is going to be ruling, right? Even when, until when Yahushua comes, right? From his time that is appointed to rule until Yahushua comes. And when Yahushua comes, this man is going to be totally destroyed, man. All right? Now, the thing is that a lot of people, even amongst our nation, don't want this man to get destroyed, man. All right? This man thinking himself, even in himself, thinking that, look, he cannot be put down because one of the things is, you know, as the scripture said, the pride of his heart are deceiving. This man, according to the book of Job, was the basis of men, right? Even in the book of Daniel. You know what I mean? And this man has moved from the basis of men, right, to a level now where only Yahweh, Bash and Yahweh Shai can take him down. All right? See? That's how much this man has built up. I want to scripture show you that, look, when, not if, but when the Lord decides to take this man down, all right, that's going to be the end all be all, right? And because it's easy when you look and you see a lot of nations with all these weapons, you know what I mean, and you know, making a lot of big talks and big shit, because the power for the Lord bestow upon these men is not normal, man. These men are weapons. Wipe off a man kind of that off of the face of the earth, which was given to him by Yahushua. But nevertheless, man, the thing is that look, the Lord Himself, right, stands above all. Wisdom of Solomon 12, verse 12. For who shall say, what hast thou done? Or who shall withstand thy judgment? Or who shall accuse thee for the nation that perish? Whom thou made, or who shall come to stand against thee to be revenge of the unrighteous man. See? So this is what scripture says, because as you say, Esau reached a level now where he decided to fight against the Heavenly Father. Right? And scripture says, even in 2 Ezra 13, and to show you that a lot of these nations, the Lord have put the spirit on them to fight. Alright? But when this man gets taken out of home, who are the dear? He stand up and say, look, that's the wrong thing. This man shouldn't be taken down. This man shouldn't be killed in that way, like that. You know, who shall stand up and say, oh, this is not right, or whatever it is, because this man's judgment done written. Right? And this man did a crime. We know him will get punishment for the crime that he has done. After a long trail of blood, after this man half behind him, 40 years. His judgment, right, is my hand. And now we speak it, and no one can stand up against the face of Yahweh washing our shining. We're going to say, neither is there any God but thou that care for us, to whom thou mightest show thy judgment is not unright. Neither shall kings nor tyrants be able to set his face against for any whom thou hast punished. See? So there's no king, no tyrant from the face of this earth we're looking at. Kaj bi šli ta trolli, na media da mat, ai să le fam un filmin, back in the time, when first came, right? I should say back in the time, of the passage when he came and was crucified, he was saying, now media da mat, right? So he's coming in the force, the power of heaven, the chariots and the angels are wrath, right? Coming to render judgment. Neither shall king nor tyrant sit, and be able to sit his face against thee for any thou art punished. For as much then as thou art righteous thyself, or thou orderest all things righteously, things not agreeable with thy power to condemn him that had not deserved to be punished. For thy power is the beginning of righteousness, and because thou art Lord of all, make it thee to be gracious unto her. For when men will not believe that thou art full of power, thou showest thy strength, and among them that know it, make it their boldness manifest. Alright? So, the Lord has shown power, man. The power that we are being out in the highways and byways is appearing. Right? That the Lord, the how much you have had. When the Lord makes his appearance, I mean, the blows forth is going to be shown. Right? And then we're going to know that, look, these men, these are the men. And we're going to stand in great boldness, man. We can how about you now? Know that, look, we've been speaking this, we're showing our ass. Lord, how about you now? Right? And we're going to be glad. We're going to be bold, right? You know? When all of these things are getting burned, gosh. Okay? So, look, it's a great time we're living in. We're in a fall of a kingdom. We're in a fall of a society. We're in right now. Lord, how about you now? Shall you make me sick and fair? I can really start to speak to you and just for society. Father, Lord, how about you now? Shall you not want to? I seriously want to say, how about you now? Shall you want to pray for that? I'm honest to the elders and apostles. I want to be by the eyes of God. Speak to me, please.